So I want you to know, no thought is spiritual. Thought is just a thought. But it's a tremendous instrument. It can do things. A thought does not take you anywhere, but a thought can set the course of your life. Suppose I sit here and think of Visakhapatnam. How much ever in detail I imagine Visakhapatnam, still I don't get there, isn't it? It may fire up a desire within me to go to Visakhapatnam, but I'll not get there thinking about it. So thought doesn't take you anywhere, but it sets the direction. Whatever you think of, naturally you tend to go in the direction. So keep having spiritual thoughts. One day, if I keep on thinking about Visakhapatnam, one day I'll buy the ticket to go there, isn't it? So keep thinking, one day you'll want to go there, desire will come, isn't it? What you're thinking of is what you desire, isn't it so? Keep having spiritual thoughts, but be clear, what is a spiritual thought? I don't know what it is because I've never had a spiritual thought till now. So do not classify your thoughts as spiritual and non-spiritual. Just look at this, don't even think about spirituality. Do you want to be a full-fledged life or do you want to be a half-baked life? That's all.